Pull yourself up! Pay attention!
Em, get these assholes in the closet! In the back! Come on!
What's he doing?
You.
He's gonna kill us in here! Leave us alone! Ah!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm calling it!
Alright, we gonna do this?
Huh?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
That's the score.
Remember.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Come on, move it! Coming out, B!
Give it up!
Ah. I got him! Ah.
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! Right, think! Be cool!
Well, that's right, pal!
He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Move!
What are you doing? Find some cover!
I'm ready to do this! Now get in cover!
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens.
Fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch.
Don't be an idiot.
Get down!
They answered the wrong call!
Fuck these guys!
Get out of here!
Back the fuck down!
Press forward!
Move! We're coming through!
You're done!
Wrong profession!
I ain't laying down for them!
Come on, guys!
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
Move! Move! Move!
Who's snitch?
You shouldn't have been a cop!
We keep going forward!
We got a window! Let's go!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! The thing is full!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Cars up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
Can't hurt a tail! This wasn't in the job description!
Get out of here!
Every man for himself! Get your ass! Did you see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
Ah! Oh, the fucking fence! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! Key, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be... fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Come on! Come on! Kill me, you pricks! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Die, you cocksuckers! Fucking die, all of you!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spit knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in me. Man, bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Like that?
Bobby Big Dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie. Damn, this motherfucker got robo-roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, though.
Oh, it's like that? for sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Shit, cool, homie.
Interrogation, facelift braces, unsolved cases, hitting up the witnesses, so can't nobody.
Man, shit! Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these. Rise, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Keep up, homie.
Yeah.
Woo, you want to get whips like this, you got to stay on your gridiron.
Nigga ain't too some time over nickels and dimes. I stick to Reaper. Oh, dog.
Up here, through the studio. Yo, let's show these movie people how we do.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Hey, down this alley here.
All right.
Keep busting, low.
Hey, screw you too, homie. What, I hear you.
This meant to be your shit.
Please, homie.
Oh!
It's time for a commercial. Besides, I need to go hit the head.
Fleesa. We began as a credit card company, and thanks to customer allegiance and 29% interest fees that retain clients for life, we became a bank.
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country.
To make some sacrifices of health and dignity to make ends meet. At Fleesa, we've sacrificed our integrity and spent a fortune.
Left here, we going through the parking lot.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Come on, Frank.
Yeah.
Weasel News.
Requesting profits from Congress's decision to allow Meriwether Security Consulting to expand domestic operations.
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker.
That super bank? Motherfucker, you an idiot. What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
Gang crime is on the rise, and politicians are blaming the lack of media coverage against sensations.
Went into free fall and then got hit hard before a
is coming through. This is ASAP Ferg with Work.
I just said we're going. A lot of niggas down due to these streets. A lot of mamas cry due to this beat. Every push got me high.
I got horny commit.
Then I don't like you, and I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin. Crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bull?
Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean... N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real to me, he gonna get all this full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Excellent. Now, listen to the quality of the stereo. No, it's too much for you. You need a compact.
Whoa, no way, man. Compact? I'm a high roller. SUV guy? I just need time to think.
This is the problem. Only the weak use their brains. The strong use their balls.
waster. I should charge you for my time. How much I save per month? Double it.
Whoa. Hey, I want it, okay? I just don't have much collateral.
We take a cash deposit and your word you can meet the weekly payments.
Weekly? I thought it was monthly payments.
Jump change. How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat pea's eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear?
I don't understand.
I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader. Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
I knew I could count on you.
I'ma have a gentleman calling later.
How to get into that movie lot.
So make yourself scarce.
Hey, Joey, look what I snuck for my old man.
Gadzooks, Nancy. He'll be cross for sure. You'll get a serious spanking.
Nah, he only spanks mommy. Why should he enjoy all this refreshing flavor?
Why you got to make all that racket?
You all right about
fucking lame.
I call my girl fucking my homeboy Santoro.
Doing what I gotta do, homie. Making that paper.
Asshole.
Not my problem.
I'ma fucking kill you. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Don't become no murder case now, nigga.
Holy shit.
Ah! Damn it.
Man, I'm sorry, fool.
Report to 415 near.
Damn, 5-0.